is next to blue. Okay, and you have your own scene. So two objects, okay, if one goes in a circle as predetermined by your mathematical equation, the other one is your constant speed going at the diagonal. Okay, so that was the thing I found out. Okay, then okay, I think yeah. Anybody got any question? Okay, so okay, so Zi can help this chair. Because they complete, they will get further and further. Okay, now. Okay, next interesting thing to do is this. Okay, now. Come here. Okay, now the big picture is this. Okay, now I can't be getting all my students to go inside EGS and change the sim. I need to have a mechanism for them to change certain values. So a slider will be quite nice. Okay? Then I need to, because I cannot always tell student A, hey student A, come to here key 0.5. Okay, key in. Negative 1. Okay. Then what's happening? Okay, oh, goes this way. Oh, sure, oh, I understand now. I can't be getting student to, I mean, though it's a very sound method of learning, but perhaps like some of you may be facing secondary school students, they are not there yet, you know, to do such complex learning. So you need to simplify the learning for them. So one way is this, you can make this a variable called Vx. Okay, just start Vx. And you can make this variable a Vy. Okay. So by now you would have figured out. If I try to compile this, error message. Very good. I will know what to do. Okay. Variable undeclared. Come here. Declare them. Vx. Vy. Okay. Up to you whether you want to have zero or not. Okay. But for neatness, I will just make it zero. So that every time it will start with zero initial speed. You can leave it blank, then you will see that it actually remembers. Easy Java simulation remembers the old, before you reset, it remembers the old value if you don't reset. So that is one cool feature you can have if you want to make your sim remember previous students' inputs. Okay, so you can just leave it blank if you want, okay? Okay, I'll leave one of them blank. Okay, now. When I key in the simulation, okay, it doesn't know what to do in the evolution,